Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 match between Adelaide Smashers, Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, good afternoon to everyone at home. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Over now to the captains for the toss. The captain must have lots of confidence in their bowlers. Why else would you bowl first in these conditions? The right armour is coming into the attack from the city end.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
That gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Swings and misses. Great shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
The over, Adelaide Smashers, none for 8. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
There. Umpire quick to reject that appeal.
And that's 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yep. 4 runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Thank you.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Adelaide smashes. Take their score to none for 16.
She's found the rope with that one. 4 runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from...
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Huge spin there.
Too expensive. Adelaide smashes. None for 28. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Judge that and takes a hit on the body.
Waiting.
Another dot ball. Nice shot, 4 runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Mistimes that one.
That ball out of the way with his pad.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Very important wicket. Beaumont was set and looking to score a big one. Fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball. Keeping it quiet. Adelaide smashes. Lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 32. Not getting past that fielder.
Oh, superb fielding there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. No shot offered there. Corker of a delivery.
Ends that over. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 38. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle.
That's a great stroke. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. 1 for 48. The right armour is the new bowler from the city end.
That's wonderful. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Huge shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Adelaide smashes, doing well out of that over. They're now 1 for 60. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Good bowling there. Another dot. No getting past that fielder.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 10 runs. Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
The bowler won't like that at all. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. No shot on offer for that one.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Away.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes 2 for 70. Run saved with that effort.
And they get a single there. That goes sailing into the crowd.
runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hobart Tornadoes. Sure needed that.
Really useful innings here. She's made a big impact on this contest.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away. Hobart Tornadoes will likely need to change things up a bit after that over. Gave away a few too many. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump. No runs coming from that over. Four runs there, super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here. Plays that well, four. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice save there. Wait on. A well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Ends that over. Adelaide smashes. 3 for 91. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
It's run away to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Super stuff there. One bounce, four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes, wait. Oh, very nice there from... Lots of time to take a run there. But these two clearly look like they want to work in boundaries.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Adelaide smashes. Doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 105. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yeah!
This could be a turning point in the match. Very important wicket. Played well, but they'll be disappointed about not being able to get a bit more there.
Need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
This has been some good bowling. A wicket maiden. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. Another dot ball builds the pressure. well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. The fielder cuts that one off well. Good bowling there. Another dot. Ends the over and the score hasn't moved.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Nice stroke there. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Yes.
Great fielding there, on target despite the distance, and a single. Good shot. That's six.
Batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up! A lot of hard work has been undone that over. Beware in the crowd. The ball is blasting off again. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Oh, good shot.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Wait. Yep.
Run saved with that effort. Return from out on the boundary, good fielding.
One more to the score.
Four runs there, super shot. Adelaide Smashers make it 4 for 137. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the cathedral end. Not getting past that fielder.
They take the single.
Wait. Yes.
Huzzah!
Huge appeal.
Umpire quick to reject that appeal.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Huzzah!
The keeper's certain, but I didn't hear a noise from up here.
Hobart tornado. Sure needed that. Superb innings, that one. Adelaide Smashers, 5 for 138.
Bouncing back well after her previous over.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the city end. Nice save here.
Yes.
Along the ground.
Superb shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays
it nicely along the ground.
Another run taken.
What a great way to start her innings. Boundary, first ball.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
A few too many away in that over. Adelaide Smashers, 5 for 149.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
No stopping that. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. or this could be a very expensive over. Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Another run added.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Padding up to that. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. It was a key part of the batting order. Oh, very nice there from...
Wait.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
They've lasted the overs and set a target of 161 runs. Adelaide Smashers have some work to do here. They'll need to bowl well to defend this total. Schutt to open the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there.
Good effort. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 10. Wellington coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
huge shot to get off the mark there. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Confident appeal.
That was well worth asking the question.
Wait on.
Another dot ball.
Good shot.
Not getting past that fielder. End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 17.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Oh, not able to connect there. That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Another boundary. Four runs to follow that six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Wait on.
Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 27.
Nice stroke there.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Bowler was punished on that last ball.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
Good bowling here, the dots are putting the pressure right on.
Appeal. umpire says not out. It was quite close. Run saved with that effort. Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 33.
A very cheap wicket here. A very helpful knock and an equally helpful wicket. Bowling here, the dots are putting the pressure right on.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Hobart Tornadoes, 1 for 37. And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
Ah, good shot.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Plays that well. Four. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Nice stroke there.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Takes a risk, but maximum reward.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 1 for 57. Nice save there.
Yes. gets the key wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed.
He's on their way back, having only managed 4 runs.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
No ball. Just overstepping the line there.
Mistimes that one.
Here we go. Free hit. This one could go anywhere.
Good bowling there. Exactly what you need for the free hit. Good precision with the throw back from the deep.
Is off the mark. Completes a very good over. Hobart Tornadoes, 2 for 59.
Great delivery from the bowler, the batter mistiming it.
Takes a good catch. It's a departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. The fielder cuts that one off well. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Goes begging. What a great over that was. A wicket maiden. The off spinner is the new bowler from the city end. Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for 4.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. And that's 4. Good shot.
50 runs. Should be happy with her performance there.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four there, nice shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Hobart Tornadoes are now 3-3. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Waiting.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. And misses.
Nicely bowled. Made no. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Not getting past that fielder.
And a single taken.
Hobart Tornadoes move to 3-4.
The keeper's claiming it.
Yeah! Top edge and the keeper takes it safely.
Well, they finally managed the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
No getting past that fielder. They'll take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Oh, what a shot. Six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary save. 11 runs added there. Hobart Tornadoes. 4 for 95. Coming into the attack from the city end. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run added. The fielder cuts that one off well. Oh, very nice there from...
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yep, waiting.
Run saved with that effort. She's decided against what would have been an easy single. Give away a bit too much there. Hobart Tornadoes. 4 for 104. Wellington back on now. Good shot, good timing. That's a good boundary.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait.
Nice save there. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's run away to the boundary. This batsman's looking really good. And aiming to hit big here, the bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to 4 for 112.
Not able to connect there.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Well fielded, really good work out there. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Hobart Tornadoes make it 4 for 120. The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the cathedral end.
Waiting.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yep.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here. And that's four. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes. 4 for 131. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder. Not a bad shot, that. Clears the fielder, clears everything. Six.
Bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Hobart Tornadoes doing well out of that over. They're now 4 for 143. Great shot. Four runs.
Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Padded away.
That's hit her on the pads.
Get a prized wicket here. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A wicket falls, and that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Hobart Tornadoes, 5 for 153. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
run saved with that effort. Nice save there.
One run there.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. Four runs.